Completely forgot to tell you guys what we're doing today. Today we're gonna go up to GS, Gallery Stills, which is Brian's place, and we're just gonna kick it with some homies, get some work done. Let's go. Put it back. Hollywood smile. How'd I get some gas? You know, this really bothers me because you know how you try to stop always at like $20? I'm at $20.01. What the It's been a change of plans. Everybody's not going to GS anymore, Gallery Stills. We're gonna head to VH, which is Vintage Hype in Alhambra, owned by my very good friend, Eric. First, I'm gonna make a Starbucks stop. So, we are now at Starbucks. I'm gonna call the boys, see what they want from Starbucks, or if they want anything. Yo, do you guys want anything from Starbucks?
Caramel.
Text me. Okay. So they didn't let me set up my camera while I was ordering. But I got two caramel macchiatos with extra caramel drizzle. Dude, one of the workers is just like staring me down right now because I'm recording. Okay, I'm gonna wait for these drinks and see you guys at VH. Bro, you gotta be kidding me, bro. So I went to Starbucks. Hey, first of all, they didn't let me record, which is... I came back with a ticket on my freaking windshield. Technically, well, it's fair because I parked half green and half red. Cut me some slack. Hey, everybody.
You vlogging right now, my guy?
Yeah,
hello,
what's
hello.
Up? What's up? Yo. What's up?
Introduce yourself. What's your name?
I'm Dylan.
I'm Dylan too.
Yo, Dilson.
My name is Ray. They call me Daddy Dumpling.
Okay.
I call him Daddy either way. No way. Whose MacBook is this? You just bought it? How much was it? Oh, let me guess. 28.
That's pretty
accurate. 29.
28.
Gang.
Hey, you know what I've been listening to?
My ISO was too high.
T-shirt by Chantel.
I thought you were about to say sweatshirt by Jacob Sartorius.
I heard it. He said it'd be done by
tonight. Oh, by the way, all their names are not Dilson.
All right. Hi, I'm Donnie.
Dude, I can't
call me
that's there.
Mr. Daydream. You could call me any time of the night.
Literally everybody is editing.
Am I covering Ian?
So Eric's trying to measure because we're having a flea market and he's trying to measure how many vendors would fit in this back lot.
Three, it's like, let's see this square is one, this square is another one.
Okay.
8 feet.
Planning for fleas isn't fun, huh?
No, it's miserable. how many do we have in there?
So you're gonna have to draw out a plan. Just go on Google Maps and then draw it out and then
sure. Yeah. Oh, like as in the you're asking about.
So Brian had some fire ass photos that he was contemplating for what? The whole day?
Yeah. So I
they were fire and fit the aesthetic.
They said that they
deleted
really need,
every single one of them.
Not they don't need too
Dang.
Many shots, which we can use outside.
The life of a creative.
Nice.
Eric, post for a thumbnail real quick.
We probably didn't make it.
No. Gotta hit one before you go. Gotta hit one before you go.
I gotta go to dinner.
That means I should probably head out too, then. Huh?
Yes. Hit that shit.
Let's get this shit.
Let's get this shit. Goodbye, vlog.
It's just me and Eric. Yeah. Don't go party. Don't go party. Go to the stew.
Or we can just drink at the studio.
Ooh. Brian's not a drinker. See you later.
It's not schlut.
the studio.
Yeah, bro. Fuck, bro.
He got Jack the dollar.
Two, dude.
Jack $2.
$2, dog. Yankee, no breathe.
How you doing, Ray?
Ray's tired.
Down bad, bro.
Why?
We out here with our different problems, but we're figuring it out. We just need to take a break right now. My eyes hurt from looking at a screen.
How you doing, Eric?
I'm alive.
Can I get a sneak peek on your spreadsheet?
Sneak peek on your spreadsheet.
I think Dawson's a bit longer than me.
Yeah, you should fire yourself right now.
Fire
yourself.
Hire me. I do 500 an hour.
500 an hour? It is 7 o'clock. VH is closing. Yeah, it was a slow day today, but VH is closed, 7 o'clock. We're going to head to Gallery Stills, which is Brian's studio. Well, it's kind of all of our studios, but it's mostly Brian's because he works there the most. But yeah, we are closed. But let's head to GS. I think I'm going to have Brian give you guys a little tour, so later. We made it. We made it. We're at GS. Gallery Stills. My camera's lopsided. Why is this so loose? Made it. Thank you for taking me to get food.
Yeah. Be like that.
Oh! Welcome to Gallery Stills. This is Brian's place.
Hey!
Hey! What are you doing? Oh.
Where'd you go?
Canes. Canes.
Hey. 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 Hey.
So, can you give them a tour of the place? You gotta give them a tour, bro.
It's not even what the office looks like, bro.
Daddy G.
What? It is today.
Living rooms.
This is our living room. This is where most of our
workshop.
Uh-huh.
Hey, are you bringing, is there any screens in there?
Okay. What is this? What is this?
Fucking shit. We got a print area.
What is this thing?
It's a flash dryer. It's just heat.
What is this beautiful place? Wow.
I low-key like the screen press here.
I like it too. Space.
More spacious.
So this is a screen press where you put t-shirts on that thing. And then you press these down and print.
What he said.
Yep.
I gotta grab something.
Okay. Welcome to the Gallery Stills.
Why does the restroom smell like cum and bleach?
I don't fucking know what it is. Hey, yo! What is that?
Get your merch. Get your merch.
GalleryStills.com? Hey.
Oh, no. Right here. So you can read it.
Ooh. That's a big word. Unison? I never used that word in my life.
Past high school.
That's tough, bro. On his own vlog?
That's why I'm a vlogger. That's why I didn't go to college.
Is it starting?
It's already starting.
Hey, welcome back.
No, we're out of here,
we
bro.
Out?
We're out.
A full days of work.
Fuck today, bro. Oh shit.
Took what was a 7-minute vlog?
7-minute vlog.
But then it was like, say it was long, bro. But.
It was like 2-3 hours of editing. But we're out of here. We're going to Brian's house. Goodbye.